Well, when a student studies abroad, it changes their perspective dramatically. At my university, we have some programs for first-year students. And what you see in those first-year students when they go abroad, even without the foundations yet of a liberal education, their view of the world is transformed. They're energized for the rest of their academic program. They become better students, and they make more of an impact while they're at our university. For students who come to us, they enrich the campus community, and those students who have studied abroad earlier engage those international students more effectively. A woman who graduated in my second or third year at St. Cloud State told me that when she came to St. Cloud, her freshman dormitory was the biggest town she had ever lived in. She came from a town of about 125 people. And she was scared to death because of the size of this community and its complexity. When she graduated, she went to the Dominican Republic to do small business development on an international fellowship. That's how far she came during her 4 years at St. Cloud State.